Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show my cozy nighttime self-care video. It is a requested video. Palak Sandhu has requested me to make this video. From last 1 week, it is raining heavily in Kolkata. Weather is little bit cold. So here I will show those things I love to do in rainy days. Usually in rainy day, I love to have soup. I am a big fan of any kind of soup, but whenever I make soup at home, I love to have chicken and veggie soup. For this, you need chopped carrot, onion, capsicum, garlic, chili, ginger, and chicken. First, I like to fry chicken for 1 to 2 minutes. Then slowly, one by one, I add all ingredients. Then I fry it for another 2 to 3 minutes. After that, I add 2 cups of water and salt according to taste. And later 4 to 5 whole black pepper. Then I will cover it for 10 minutes. Once my soup is almost ready, I will add butter and keep it for another 2 minutes. Now my soup is ready, and later I am adding little bit of lemon juice. So this is very basic and easiest way to make a healthy soup. After finishing my dinner, I am doing my basic skincare ritual, that is cleansing, exfoliating and moisturizing. I actually love this face wash. Because of this Kolkata's humidity, my skin is producing so much oil even though I have a dry skin. But it helps me to remove excess oil very nicely, and it is not making my skin dry at all. If you are living in humid area, it is very important to clean your face nicely. That is why after cleaning my face, I am using this BHA exfoliator. It goes deeper into your pores and removes dead skin cells and excess sebum, and it stops acne. I already made a small review on this. You can check that video, link is in the I button. After this, I am using this hydrating serum from Kiehl's. Only 3 drops, and it hydrates your skin very well, and next day morning it gives you very subtle glow. But I don't use this product every day. Whenever I feel my skin looks dull, that time only I use this product. My next self-care habit is I light the candle, switch off the light, and just watch Friends. Those who are following me from beginning, they all know how much I love candles. I buy candles, sometimes I make candles. I have lots of DIY candle making video in my channel. I just watch Friends, laugh at their jokes. I forget all my tension. I just live in the present moment and I just enjoy the me time. My next self-care habit is journaling. You guys know how much I love journaling. In my last video, I talked about bullet journal. So here I am just writing it and planning for my next day. Then I am writing stream of consciousness. It is something, whatever is going on in your head, you just dump it on paper. You don't think too much about it, you just let it flow. It actually helps you to relax and you feel very light. I will say this is my one of favorite self-care habits. last thing before sleep I love to do is meditation. I do meditation visualization together. When I started meditation, I couldn't concentrate for 1 minute, but now I enjoy it so much. I just calm my mind through slow breathing, and I try to do it for at least 15 to 30 minutes, but sometimes I feel too sleepy. That time I just do it for 5 minutes and go to sleep. So this is my cozy nighttime self-care habit. I hope you guys like this video, and thank you so much for your support and love. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye.